and I welcome all of you to Unacademy, India's largest learning platform. Friends, this is Pratik Kumar here and I teach live on Unacademy. Friends, in our today's session, I am going to discuss about how to stay motivated for your exams and during your exams. So friends, what are the main problem what we face during our exam or before starting with our preparation? So friends, most of the students, when I interact with them, they say, so they are very much afraid. So their confidence is low. They think that they will not get selected in the exam and they're very much frustrated. So friends, all are the reason which will make you a failure. Friends, if you want to succeed in your life, if you want to succeed in KPSC examination, if you want to become a KPSC officer, friends, then you have to come across all those things and you just have to keep these things aside and then friends, you have to move forward. So friends, you know the power of a IAS, IPS and a KPSC officer. So friends, you feel very much, you know, the very much dignity, very much proud when you work for the country, friends. When you serve for the, when you serve for your state, when you serve for the people, friends, that pride and that dignity, friends, will be very much different. So friends, money does not matter, but a job of KPSC officer or any other officer grade job, friends, it gives you satisfaction. Now friends, so many of the students will be thinking where to start, what to do. Friends, first you start, don't think about failures, friends. So you start, so friends, always you will be, see friends, everybody has the same problem, but friends, we have to leave everything behind and then you have to come forward, friends. So we all have the equal talent, friends. So that confidence, so friends, you have to, so that confidence, friends, should be very high. You should not be frustrated, friends. You should not be afraid of rejection, friends. Friends, the people who gets rejected, that means they have tried and they have tried with their level best. If they are getting rejected, still friends, there is some mistake they have done and from their friends you can, and from their friends you can rectify your mistakes. So friends, you do not be afraid. You have the confidence should not be low, friends. So you should be confident enough that you are going to crack the exam. Friends, remember the day when you'll become a KPSC officer, friends, people will be behind you. Today, friends, you don't know where to start, where to end. You are very much frustrated. You are afraid of failure. Your confidence is not high. You have fear. Friends, all those things are very much natural. But friends, we have to overcome all those things. Friends, I will tell you some examples from there. You can relate all those things. So friends, you can see. So the person who is sitting on the red show is an IAS officer. And friends, the person who is riding, who is driving, friends, is his father. Now friends, so we all are talented. We all have the equal talent, friends. So either the IPS officer, the IAS officer, and the person, if I am teaching, if you are learning, friends, all we all have the equal talent, equal opportunity, friends, only because of rejection, frustration, low confidence, and these are the things, friends, which are not making us to do the certain things out in our life. Friends, things are easy. If you put effort, your effort will never go waste, friends. And see friends, even though many people will not be getting the required sources, so friends, you can think how much sources or how much, see friends, nowadays you people are getting, okay, YouTube videos and then a special classes, lot of free materials are available. But friends, many people have cracked the exam when they did not have any kind of resources. Friends, the determination has to be there. That confidence should be there, friends. You can, we can do it. Friends, there is nothing different. Friends, a topper or a person like me or a person like you, friends, all are having equal determination, friends, equal talent, friends. The only thing is some people think, okay, they cannot do it. And friends, that should not happen. Everybody can do everything in their life, friends. So friends, when the son of a rickshaw puller can become an IAS officer, why not you? So friends, you have all the resources available, friends. We have the best faculty, best educator, everything you have available, friends. Then you will definitely succeed in KPSC examination. Friends, this examination is not tough. Only our determination power, only our thinking power will make it possible, friends. Otherwise, it is very impossible. Friends, if you are thinking that you cannot do it, if you're frustrated, if your confidence is low, then friends, you cannot become a KPSC officer. If you want to become a KPSC officer, friends, then we have to work hard. We have to know that I am very much talented. I have the talent of cracking it. So friends, let's crack it. So this is the right time, friends. Friends, you might be knowing about Dasarath Majhi. Friends, even there is a movie also on the Dasarath Majhi. So friends, so the movie is all about, so friends, Dasarath Majhi wife, she fell down from the mountain and she died. So friends, that time Dasarath Majhi decided, so friends, that you have to decide. The determination has come forward, friends. So he decided that, okay, because of this mountain, my wife has died. I will make a way from the mountain, friends. It is not easy. And that time, friends, when there was nothing available. So friends, right now we have a lot of equipments are there and lot of sources are there, friends, from which you can break the mountain. But the Dasarath Majhi, friends, with only one equipment, he decided to make a way. So friends, the decision, the determination, he was not knowing how I am going to do. Friends, you might not be knowing how to start with the preparation, friends. But once you decide, once you think, once your determination is high, then nothing is going to stop, friends. And he took some time. He took 20 years to make a way. He took almost 20 years to make a way. But friends, now it is in his place. Everybody will be going through that way only. Friends, he has made a way for every people so that nobody, so friends, nobody will die in the future. So friends, what I wanted to say from here, that determination should be there. Don't think about failures. Don't think about failures. Friends, failures is a pillar of success. Till then you don't fail, friends. You do not understand. You do not understand actually what is the mistake you have done and that you are going to correct it in your next attempt. Friends, Dasarath Majhi was telling, do not trust only on your fate. So friends, till then you don't work, your fate will also not be with you. So friends, your fate will, your luck will also not support you till then you are not putting effort, friends. So friends, once you put effort, things will automatically change, friends. So there is nothing more than in this world after putting the hard. So hard effort, friends, actual effort. So if you are putting very much hard effort, friends, then definitely success will come. And one day, friends, you will succeed in your life. Not only in KPSC examination, you will succeed in your life also, friends. Okay, friends, I am giving you one more example, friends, because many of you will be afraid of failures. No, friends. So friends, you might be knowing about Thomas Alva Edison. So friends, he was a great scientist, you can say, friends. So whatever the bulb you see, the tube light you see, so friends, he had only invented. Now friends, you can you believe that, friends? He tried for 10,000 times and 10,000 attempts was his successful attempts. Friends, he was failed for 9,999 times in making the bulb. So friends, one simple bulb he was failed to make in 9,999 attempts. Friends, if you fail for one time in the KPSC exam, you will think that I am a failure and you leave it. But you think about the Thomas Alva Edison, friends. So when in interview, when the interviewer asked him, so sir, you were failed for 9,999 times. How did you feel? Then Thomas Alva Edison told, I was not failed for 9,999 times. I know there are 9,999 ways in which bulb cannot be made. Friends, if you are failed in KPSC exam for one time, if you are failed in the UPSC exam for one time, you know, friends, what was your mistake, and next time you are not going to repeat the same mistake, friends. And when once, friends, you will clear the exam, maybe after two or three attempts. And friends, if you have the right guidance, if you have joined the Unacademy Plus platform, and if you have the right guidance, then you are going to clear in. You are going to clear in the very last attempt, friends. But after whatever attempts you clear the exam, friends, definitely people will ask you. Then you will also say, I was not failed for one or two attempts. I know one or two ways. If you prepare in that way, you will never be able to succeed in your life. So friends, if you want to succeed in your life, learn from this example, friends. These are the best examples. And friends, before proceeding towards the KPSC exam, friends, before writing, before preparing, you have to be determined. Friends, you have to determine that you are going to do it. You have to decide that whatever happens, it doesn't matter if it rains, if I'm hungry, if I'm not sleeping, friends, whatever happens, till then I do not become a KPSC officer. I will not try to contact anyone. I will put all my effort in 1 year and I will clear the exam. So determination that decision has to be taken by you. And then friends, for supporting you guys, we are there. So friends, we are working day and night for you guys. So we wanted you to become a KPSC officer, friends, and we want you to succeed not only in the KPSC exam, in your life as well, friends. We want the people to be behind you. We want you to serve for the nation, serve for the country. So friends, if you have failed, it does not mean you are a failure. If you have failed, means you know what way you will prepare, you will be failed. So you have to succeed, friends. So keep all those things in the mind. Take the examples from all these person, friends. So it does not need a great source, friends. If you are a son of rich or poor, also, friends, you can clear the exam. So don't think that you do not have all the resources, friends. We are providing everything at the very nominal rate, friends. So your confidence should be high. Never ever get frustrated, friends. Do not get afraid of rejection. Rejection tells that this is not the way you should prepare. So your preparation should be in a different way. You should not be afraid of failures, friends. And friends, this is Prateek Kumar here, and now teaching live on Unacademy Plus. So friends, I teach mental ability, and friends, I have almost 9 years of experience. And friends, I have many techniques which will make your mental ability very easy for your exam. So friends, use my referral code Prateek Live for 10% discount. And friends, you'll find the mental ability is one of the easiest subject in your Karnataka PSC exam, friends. So I am going to make mental ability a piece of cake for you. So thank you, friends, for watching the videos. Thank you.